All right. Yeah, this is how your video comes. This is how your oven comes to you. We're shipping out this one now, and I just want to make sure I make this clear video on how this works. Now your oven comes to you like this. These ones too will be inside the package. Everything is set. The only thing I've done here is I've tied the gas burners. Now you'll see some of these accessories too. All the racks will be together when your oven arrives. This is your temperature gauge. These are your gas burners. For 500 capacity, you have two gas burners because there are two compartments for it. Now I've actually screwed that other one here. This will be also part of the accessories that will be coming. All you need to do is to screw that place. You can see that the screws will be there. Just screw that place and that's all. Shoot it out from this place, and then that's all you need to see. Is two for 500 capacity is double. That's the second one here. I have to do those things before I started this video. Now you can see this compartment for charcoal. There is a key to help you padlock your charcoal compartment. When you receive your oven, all you need to do is to take your charcoal compartment for 500 capacity, slot into this space here. You can see that, and you can lock. Do the same for the second one too. Then you can lock. Now, if you don't want someone to access your oven, there's a place here for you to actually put in your padlock through this hole here and lock. And once you lock, no one will be able to open this place. Same thing with this other place. That's charcoal compartment. Then you come to this place, you now fix your burners. After you've done the burner fixings, fittings inside, you take this from inside your oven and then you screw to this place here. I hope you're seeing what I'm doing. You screw, and that's all. Very easy, you know. So you connect your hose through this place, then you regulate your gas from here. You lock this way, you open this way. The same thing for the other section too. You come to this side too. Remember, I've already fixed this before I started this video, but this will not be fixed by the time you receive your oven. So just I think I've done a video to that effect in my past video. If you subscribe to my channel and you've liked my video any of my videos, you will definitely get this notification on time. You must have seen the other videos too where I did those demonstrations. So you do the same thing for this too. This is your watching, please try and subscribe. It really does help encourage more of these videos to come along. You can see all the ovens, they come with tires, which means you can roll them. You can see this is ready. You connect your, make sure you tie it very well. You connect your hose to this place. You can regulate from here. So this controls the first burner, which is this burner here. The second one controls the other one. This is your oil collector. These are your racks. All the racks are all removable. Like I said, they're all removable. They'll be coming together. So you just place them where they're supposed to be. Try to reach me on 080-731-22596, or you send me a WhatsApp to that same number for your own oven. Your oven will be ready in 2-3 days. It will take us time to build your oven. This one will build your oven. This is where everything is done. Then the last one to fix is the temperature gauge. When you receive your oven, you can see there's a hole here. This temperature gauge will be inside the oven, so it doesn't get lost. So you just remove it and then you screw here. That's what I'm doing. You screw, and that's it. You can see that. Crusaders. It's ready. The provision has been made for it already. It's ready. This is 7 feet tall by 4 feet wide by 3 feet oven. This is a 500 capacity oven. It can carry a maximum batch of 250 kg capacity worth of fish, but we call it 500 capacity. So if you weigh all the fish you want to dry, let it not exceed 250 kg, then you can now arrange them. Make sure you don't forget all your racks before you place your fishes on the racks. Very important, so your fish can come out nice and smooth by the time you get them. That's it. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to send me a WhatsApp message if you need any of these ovens. You can see some modifications we've done too. We've put some doors for the charcoal compartments to make sure everything is well placed. You can also lock your oven on this side too. If you receive your oven and probably you are drying your fish and you actually want to make sure that no one accesses your oven while you are inside your house or inside your factory, you can lock this way. Make sure you lock your oven very well. If you have a key, you can also put it through this place, a small padlock, lock up this place, and then no one will be able to open this oven, and then your oven keeps working. Just time your oven, know when to. Don't forget, we've done videos on how to dry your oven. Maximum is 6 hours, dry for 2 hours, open up your oven for 2 hours, so there will be that contraction will occur, and then you dry for the last one. Don't forget, the drying process is the process of expansion and contraction. The heat does the expansion, and then the breeze does the contraction. During the construction period, all the waters are squeezed out, all the oils are squeezed out. That's the essence of that. That way you don't waste so much money on gas, and you get a briskier fish to present to your clients. My name is Colin Zamadi. I'm here. I'm always available. I work every day, Monday to Sunday. We do any quantity you want. 15, 20, 30 ovens. This is 500 capacity. We'll do 200 capacity and we'll do 100 capacity. 500 capacity is 390,000 for galvanized. 200 is 290 and 100 is 180. We have people who have been calling us and saying that they've seen other people who are presenting the same quotation as what we are presenting. Well, maybe those people must have worked with us in the past. We've trained lots of people, but we are still ourselves. We are still here. Some people are doing some ovens right now with glasses in the front, just to make sure they modify what we are doing, but they still present the same quotation that we have. It is not us, but they've worked with us and they learned from us. We are still here repping for you, ready to do your work anytime, any day. Don't forget 080-731-22596. WhatsApp to on that same number, or you send me an email on afrocatalyst@gmail.com and I will reply you immediately. WhatsApp obviously is the fastest way to get to this. This is a machine that you need, not just for drying fish, for lots of other things too. You can also use it for baking. You can use it for drying vegetables, ginger, garlic, yam, stuff, lots of stuff. It's actually an equipment that is worth having. It's a machine, it's an asset, it's not a liability. All right, we'll be expecting to hear from you. Thank you very much, and please don't forget to subscribe and probably give me a thumbs up. You can also ask your questions on YouTube and I'll reply you. Thank you very much. Bye.